everybody. Here we are back at the shop. The show is over. The show was a great success. The car is back in storage for now until we take it to the auction. I just want to thank everybody for what they've done with the car. All the volunteers, all the sponsors, all the people. A job like this takes a lot of people. So I'm going to point out some of the features that we've done to the car. The front of here, we were going to do the headlights, but we've changed. What we did is just painted the headlamp doors, the original ones. We painted them all the color-coded to the car. The grill, we blacked it out. Over here, we have, it's been pinstriped, the whole car. We had an airbrush with the early detection logo, which is a really nice job. That's a really nice feature because that's what it's all about. On the sides here, what we did is we shaved off the drip rail. So this is a nice smooth finish now. There's no drip rail left on the car. That's a custom feature. Inside the car was embroidered. All the seats were redone. The interior was completely redone. The seats are embroidered with the breast cancer logo. The dashboard has a new faceplate. It's got all new individual gauges. The back here, we did a custom feature. What we did is we cut the quarter panel and we did an inset on it. A lot of people may not even realize that it's been done, but you can see it here how it's cut and it's pushed in. Naturally, the wheels and stuff have been changed out, and there was a body off restoration. The floors were changed. Back of the car has been airbrushed with the early detection logo. And that's about it. It's been replicated on this side too, so it matches, both sides match. I'm going to do is going to go in the car right now. Mike, come on. This is my son Mike here. He was a big help to me. He was the one that stuck with me for 9 weeks. Spent his whole summer doing it. He was a great help. And he's the one who really kept me focused, I'll tell you that, because a lot of times I said, what am I doing? And he said, you know, Daddy, you know what you're doing. This is a good cause, and we're doing a good thing. So he really kept me focused, and I thank him for that. He did a great job, man. Thank you. Great job. All right. Thank everybody again that was involved with the build. It was a lot of people. I couldn't have did it without all the people, with all the sponsors, all the volunteers, everybody that was involved. Thanks again, and we hope to see you in 2011. And in 2011, hopefully we'll see you at the Autoseum.
We'll be right back.